Hello everyone and welcome back to ARK. My name is Mr. Miola and we're back outside of Poop City on the Pooping Evolved server. And check it out, right? I found something really, really cool. It's a dinosaur that I've never actually tamed before, but he's a level 100 and he is a Carno. I've never had one of these guys. I've heard they're like complete badass dinosaurs to have. Like they're really, really good hunters. I mean, just watch him. Just watch him. He just runs around ripping everything to shreds. Look at that. Two shots. Bam. He down. Like, he is absolutely chaotic. And there's a few raptors around as well we're going to have to avoid. But yeah, I hope to try and tame this guy. He's a bit of a pest. And some of these raptors. Level 40 and a level 8 though. They're no trouble. There's no good rocks around for us to kind of just sit on. Let's try our luck on this. Oh, hell no. Okay. Okay. Carno got to me. Carno got to me. Where can we... All right, we can lead Carno down here, actually. So hopefully they go and chase. Yeah, they're chasing. They're chasing. Ah, oh, they're so much slower than alphas. God, it's like... I feel like everything I've been hunting lately has been like alpha raptors. And those things just outrun you like crazy. But nah, these aren't too bad. So hopefully I can lead them right up into here. Okay, no, land. Land. Holy shit, what the hell? Look at the family of Dilos just chilling out. You serious? What are they doing there? All right, so. Oh, God. What is, that's a Titanal Myrna. All right, I'll take you out. Get out of here. Okay, so let's get rid of these fellas that are just chilling out inside of this rock. One by one. There we go. Now we're stuck in a rock. Now this guy's going to try and come and kill us. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Okay. Okay, this isn't good. Why did I jump into this hole? Hello? Is it me? Oh, yes. Come here. Come here, fella. Come here, friend. Come here, friend. Pirate, what are you doing? I need your help. I need your help. I'm stuck. Oh, my God. Yes, yes. Chew, brother. Over here, bud. Over here, buddy. Over here, buddy. Come here. Come here. Yes. No. Over here. Just slow the hell down. Yes. Okay. No. All right. So Drax is on his way to help me. Oh my God. I can't believe like we've gotten ourselves trapped down here. It's such an amateur mistake. I shouldn't have known. If the Dilos can get stuck down here, of course I can. Dilo, get away from him! Yeah, good pirate, good pirate. Come here. Oh! I got it! I got it! Oh my God! All right. We got out. Is our Carno still down here too? And so are the raptors. Poor Drax. He came all that way. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Drax. But I am a pro. And pros don't need help. Oh my God, Dilo, leave me alone. Oh my God. Please tell me he didn't just kill that Carno. He killed the Carno. Oh man. This is the last time I asked for help. Oh shit. Oh well, that's all good. Let's go and head over to my new base because I've been doing some work over there and I'm really, really excited to show you guys. All right, guys, check it out. This here is the second wall to our base. So if you guys haven't seen yet, I'm assuming you have. That one right there, that is our first wall. Now check out all our dinos. I really got to get a feeding trough out here to start feeding these guys because they're going to like drown and stuff. In fact, I think I got a feeding trough at my other base. But yeah, check it out, right? So we got this wall here. It's pretty good. Does the job. Keeps everything out. Brilliant. That's all we really need to know. But I've gone and set up a second wall just here. So I went and placed like the second mega wall, megalithic structure, giganto thing. So this here is up and doing quite well. I've gone and got like one row. Yeah, one row and a little bit of stone walls. And I actually went and added all of these little stone doors in here too. And these are really cool because it means I don't really have to open up this massive gate every time I want to go through. Haven't actually placed the gate yet. I'm not sure if I'm going to. I think it's pretty cool to have it open. And it acts more as just like a separation between like the dino yard and this area, which is going to be like the more of the like living quarters type place. So yeah, this area over here is going to be where we keep all of our dinosaurs. And I've made it like super, super big. Okay, buddy. Pirate, come here. I made it like super, super big. That way we can just have heaps and heaps of like every kind of dinosaur and we can fit them all in and it's going to be freaking awesome. And in fact, I've gone and added to that and I think I went and tamed us another scorpion. Yeah, this guy here. Pull on my scorpion. Yeah. He's the new tame. I think he was about a level 100 when we found him. But he... Taming efficiency dropped, or effectiveness, whatever it is. Dropped a fair bit as we tamed him. So that was a little bit disappointing. But what do you do? This is a level 72 Bronto. Do we still have... One second. A while ago, I was planning on taming... There was a level 100 that I wanted to tame. But he, I don't know, disappeared or something. So I went and got ourselves a bunch of kibble for him. Do I still have... I got four of them. I've got four of them. We can tame him. We can do that. Where is he? Or is that a better one? Let's have a little look. Let's see if we can find him. That's a 72. There's one over here as well. 24. As far as I can see, they're the only two in the immediate vicinity. So... it looks like... Is that a Kano? I may be spending my next 3 hours... That's a 72 as well. I may be spending the next few hours of my time taming a Bronto. I've never actually, like, purposely attacked a Bronto. In fact, I don't even know if I've got enough arrows for this sucker. But let's do it. Hopefully he comes over here and he can't attack us. He's going to try anyway. He's going to try. And hopefully this one doesn't come and get aggro on us either. You want to be dead, man. Come over here. Come over here. I need to shoot you in the head. I need to shoot you in the head. And I can't shoot you in the head if you're not facing me. All right. He's so far away from me. Hey, bro. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. He's knocking down them trees. Oh, he's coming for me. Oh, he's coming for me. In the head. In the head. Oh, you're stuck. Oh, snap. Nope, nope. He ain't stuck. He ain't stuck. Okay. Now, don't climb up that. Oh, shit. Okay, he can still get me. I think. It's hard to tell. I'm just going to keep his head right there and shoot the hell out of it. That's three. I don't know how many it's going to take. I'm assuming it's going to take a lot. He's, wedging himself in this wall a bit. Over here, buddy. Over here. No! I'll tell you what I can do with that. Dude, no, 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 no! Buddy, no! Don't attack the freaking thing! What are you doing? Don't attack it! Pirates! Get your ass back here. Get your ass back here, pirate. Pirate, he will kill you. He will kill you. Oh my god. Oh my god. I hate you. I hate you. Don't ruin my team! Why won't it follow me? Pirates! Pirate's gonna do a lot of damage to it. Get, you piece of shit. What are you doing? Stop attacking it! Oh, now this one's gonna come to the rescue. Pirates. Wait, we can go like this, can't we? Passive. He just broke my freaking gauntlets. And my helmet. Thanks, bro. Thanks, bro. That's your fault, pirate. That's all your fault, pirate. I hate you. Deceived me. What? He keeps knocking me around. Wasn't part of the deal. Oh god, now he's like actually gonna get up here on us. Okay. Stay right there. I don't even know if that hit him or if we're just glitching out. What is attacking me now? Sit the hell down. Alright. See, I'm not sure if these are hitting him or if they're just like not hitting him. I don't know. But on my screen, they're hitting him, so I'm going to keep shooting him. Where's my arrows at? All right, go down, buddy. Go down. We've only got 16 arrows left, but I think we've got... we can get 16 more, I guess. It's... I don't know. I don't know how many it takes to take one of these guys out. Hopefully not many. Well, I'm out of arrows, and he's still standing, so... We have to quickly make a little pit stop down here where I really, really hope we got some narcotics. We should have a ton of them here. We should have a ton of them here. None there. None there. None. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. We got heaps. We got heaps. Hey, over here. Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going, buddy? Get your ass over here. Oh, he's gonna try and attack me. He gonna try and attack. No, he's gonna run in freaking circles. He's gonna run in a circle. Of course he is. Over here, brah. Brah. Brada. Brah, 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 brah. Over here, mate. Brah. Seriously, I don't know what his problem is. Look at him, mate. Oh, what a shot. Oh, shit, he's down. He's down. The trucker is down. Alright, so we got some kibble for you, buddy. Now, I'm pretty sure these guys eat medjos. Lucky we have some of them on us. We also have some kibble. Only four of them. What kind of kibble is it? It's carbo kibble. Turtle egg kibble. Kibble. Kibbo? Kibbo. I wish I'd tamed some of these guys and had more kibble ready, but I don't. That's really sad. Really, really sad. Do I have... I might have a few lying around. I definitely picked one up one time. I probably don't have it anymore though, do I? Someone probably ate it. Someone probably ate it. I got Pteranodon and I've got a Karuku. But that is it. Cool. Okay. Cool. I guess not. We're good. So, do you have any... You don't have any food. You got clubs on you. They're like literally no use to me. So thanks for that. We could... We need something. Yeah, that's it. Oh my god, that's all the kibble did. That tiny little slither. He's already eaten two of them. I got a feeling his hunger's gonna just drop really, really quickly. And we're gonna need a ton of medjos. What can I do? How many of them has he eaten already? Holy shit. How, like, it drops really fast. Okay, so we are in trouble. We're gonna have to fly back really, really fast to Poop City, grab the mammoth, empty its supplies of medjos and berries, bring them back, and hopefully we're back in time to feed this sucker. Fingers crossed. So we got our berries and we're back on our way out. I hope we get back there in time because the speed that he is eating that stuff was ridiculous. And finally, this fog cleared up. Oh my god, that's great. Oh, so what level is that guy? I want a Quetzal so bad. He's a level 60. Oh my god. So something I want to do really, really soon is get a Quetzal. I don't know if we should tame one or if we should breed one. Because breeding is a thing I haven't touched on yet, but it's like really, really cool. Everyone on the server is breeding. And here I am, like a dingus, trying to tame everything by hand. So, that's something that I got to work out what to do. I'm going to have to borrow some Quetzals, get them to have a baby, and then, you know, breed the thing and mate. I don't know. I don't know how it works. We're going to have to do something with it and hopefully lay an egg, I guess. So, yeah, that's something we really, really got to do. It looks like he's still down. Hopefully he's good. Hopefully he's good. Okay, how you doing, buddy? He's still got berries. Thank God. Okay, so... First up, all the medjos go in. All the medjos. And then the blueberries. There we go. Okay. And his unconsciousness is like full and stuff. So, I don't know how long this guy's actually going to take. It might not be too bad after all. Well, not that it's going to take. We might not need to like keep him knocked out with narcotics or anything. It looks like everything, like his food drops pretty quickly. So, he's going to eat quick. Going by what I'm reading to my right... on my little other screen. It could take an hour and a half to tame this guy. An hour and a half? Are you kidding me? I wasn't prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for this. Well, I'm going to let him tame for a while, guys. I'll catch up with you in a moment. All right, guys, so check it out. He's on his way. He's getting close. He's probably still another half an hour away. Maybe a little more, in fact. But he's getting there. He's 95.8 taming effectiveness, which will basically land him just over level 100, which is, you know what? It's heaps. It's more than I need. It's more than I want. So that's really, really good. And yeah, everything's going out quite nicely. Now, to fill in the time that I've had in between getting this guy going, basically, no, I've got nothing in you anymore. I brought him over because, actually, you would have just seen it. Oh, possibly, anyway. I've gone and been creating walls. I've got 86 stone walls, 11 wooden walls, and then we've actually got a whole ton still in some chests that I went and, like, ran back down there. So, we got, like, a ton of walls and ceilings and stuff ready to go now. And the reason I've been... Whoa! Oh, that's all good. Just a level 4 track. The reason I've been doing that is, I want to do some more buildings eventually. I want some buildings, like, around the edge here. They're going to be sort of like... They're going to be sort of like... I don't even know. Almost like barns, I suppose. It's going to be like a big farm type area where you can, like, park your dinosaurs in. So you can park all your trikes or your raptors or your whatever else you've got. And then there might be, like, an upper platform where you can park all your pteranodons. But basically, I want everything to be... I don't know. That's just... It's an idea of a future build, basically. Nothing set in stone, nothing for certain, but that's kind of the idea of what I've got planned. So yeah, we got like 60 wooden walls, we've got some ceilings as well. We've got no stone stuff here. So I'm gonna go and get that, and then we can go and add to the other wall, make that a little bit higher. All right, so let's place some walls. I wanna get this like at least 2 or 3 high. So yeah, let's do exactly that. So we're going to go straight up here. And the good thing about this wall compared to the other is, of course, it's completely level. Like the other one, it gets like the left-hand side is pretty level. The right-hand side is all like jagged and different levels and stuff. But this one here, it's really nice, really different. It's just even. It's good. And the downside is I haven't really thought of a way to block up this wall. Like also down there, I got the same problem. So if you guys have any suggestions for ways we can sort of fill this in, I would love to hear them. Because I really don't know. Like, I don't know what we can do to counter that. It's a bit disappointing. Because, like, we can't go... A foundation can't sit in there. We may be able to get a ceiling. Stay right there, buddy. I'll be back in a moment. We actually might be able to get a ceiling. I haven't actually tried that, but I want to now. If we can get a ceiling in there, it might look a little bit weird, but at least, like, we'll be able to get it a little bit higher and stuff. I don't know. Where's our stuff at? Come on. Ceiling, ceiling, ceiling. Take 3 ceilings. Okay. So, this could actually... I got a feeling it's not going to work, but let's give it a shot anyway. Why not? I've got this ceiling. We're going to place it right there. No! What? Really? I thought we might be able to do that. So there's literally like no way it's going to let us do it. Unless we place the ceiling there. Huh. Let me try something. Can I hang a wall off of the ceiling, please? I can. It doesn't really sit flush with the rest. I don't think it does anyway. But, hey, it like kind of fills it in a bit. It's not too bad. Like that. It's getting there. No, I don't want my GPS. I want my wall. Can I go? Ah, we can't go a third wall because there's a... Really? But I want to place it. I want to place it so bad. What do you do? Not much you can do. So, Let's increase this wall as well. We got plenty of walls to do it. We literally have so many walls. It is amazing. We've got a couple ones to fill in here. Just because. Just to, you know, complete it, I suppose. It's a bit of a waste of a wall because it all gets hidden. But, yeah. I'm not too concerned. Why isn't he following me? Come over here, buddy. Come here. Come here, little trackie.
Over this way.
There we go. Three higher will probably be enough. I'm going to save the rest for my future little, I don't know, resort, house builds, whatever I end up spending them on. I don't actually know yet. I kind of just go as I go. So, there we go. There we go. There we go. I suppose I could also extend this outwards some more. But I'm going to leave it there for now. I like it. I like it. There we go. We're three high now. We're three high. Things are looking good. Let's go check up on our Bronzo, see how he's going. And he's slowly getting there. 95%. He's probably got another quarter. Nah, he's closer than a quarter. Maybe like 1/6 of a way. 1/5 maybe. 1/5. He's got 1/5 of a way to go. So I'm going to let him go for a little while. I'll catch up with you guys once he is ready. All right, he's pretty much there. Like one more piece and I think he'll have it. One more piece and I'm pretty sure that will be it, to be honest. I have no idea though. So when that hits 70, he is gonna tame and we are finally gonna have ourselves a Brontosaurus. I've never had one. I'm so freaking excited. Come on, let's do it. I can't wait. Here he goes. Wait, he didn't tame. No, we still got one more to go. Oh, still one more. When that hits 70 again, then he gonna tame. He gonna tame. He gonna tame. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Maybe. No, another one. We gotta gamma this baby up. All right, come on. You're so close. You can do it. I believe. I believe in you. Do it, 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 do it. When this hits 70 this time, it's gonna happen. Okay, in 2, 1. Yeah, there he is. There he is. I'm gonna add my little tag to him and I'm going to call him Brontosaurus. And he tamed out at level 105, which is really nice. Come on, buddy. Come home. Come home. Finally, I've got like a dinosaur worthy of opening up this giant gate to. So come on down, buddy. Come on down. Oh my God. This is so good. So good. So good. All right. Inside we go. Man, he's slow. Why are you so slow? I thought Brontos were faster. Man, I'm a bit scared to find out, like, what a saddle costs on one of these suckers. How do I even, like, I can't even reach him. Oh, there we go. Okay, so let's have a look at his stats. 9,000 health, 500 stamina, 300 oxygen, 34,000 food, about 1,200 weight. That's not too bad. 300 melee damage and 100% movement speed. Not too bad. Although, like, I really don't know much about these guys, but that's really, really cool. Really, really cool. So, why did I just hop off? I want to take him inside. We're gonna... There we go. Now, Bronto, make yourself at home, buddy. Make yourself at home. Make yourself at home. This is your new home, Bronto. Bronto, meet the family. They're your new homies. You're gonna have so much fun in your new home. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna have to start like getting some defenses going because like this is all open. Dinosaurs can get in there. I don't know if I'm gonna need some of that like spiky wall stuff or if I'm gonna need some, I don't know, walls? I don't even know what you, like, barricade stuff in with. But yeah, I'm gonna go check out this purple beacon. Because purple beacon... Oh, God, it's in that spot. I swear to God, if that's in a wall again, I will probably murder someone. If that's in a rock, I will cry. There's one over there too, so hopefully we can go get that one. I want to beacon hunt, beacon hunt, beacon hunt, beacon hunt. Hoo-hoo, wow, it's a Quetzal. Hey, Quetzal. Wow, it's a 96. Holy snap, I'd want that Quetzal. Well, all we got was a grenade and a medium crop, like, blueprint, so that was pretty well useless. Ah, well. Well, I think this is a good time to wrap up the episode. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to get that little Quetzal in the background there. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Love you all. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to whack on that like button. But, guys, I will catch you soon tomorrow or the day after in another video. I'm not sure. I have, like, a really busy week of work, and I haven't had time to record until today, and it's been really, really hectic. But, yep, fingers crossed I get a video recorded. Guys, peace out. Love you all. Catch you tomorrow. Bye for now. Just wanna move a few out on the floor.